Sarasota County Schools are once again stressing the need to fill 4 positions for their new school police department. Those jobs posted right now are for chief of police and 3 sergeants. The addition comes as part of several changes the district is making after that shooting at Stoneman Douglas High School. Candidates for chief of police and sergeant must possess successful leadership experience in law enforcement, possess integrity, and exhibit a high moral character.